it's been a long run, and, you know, it's an old cliche, but I can remember my first game. And, you know, it doesn't seem like it was 14 years ago, but, you know, now is the end, and I just hope I can go out the way for any of them next night.
Yeah, the reason why I said coach is because you got the ball for the hardest, most awesome left-handed shot. So when did that shot come up? When did you start developing that position?
Actually, when I was young, my dad would never let me take a slap shot. You know, I always had to work on every shot. And he said, you know, I won't have to take a slap shot. You're not big enough. And it's actually no good. So I just started working on my wrist shot. And I don't think I did a wrist shot. Slap shot came out.
There you go. All right, one other thing. You played now 843 games as a Brahma. What was your most defining moment as a Fort Worth Brahma? You played for this crowd. You're not